I got into the band at around 2014 or 15 when my friend showed me the song Day of the Dead.
I was a bit younger. I didn't have a phone. I didn't have access to the internet really. But my dad had heard the band a few times and decided to listen to it with me in the car. And I really liked the sound of it. I loved Undead.
I just immediately fell in love with the band.
And I wanted to know what the original band sound like, so I started looking up their songs.
And once I started listening to their music, I was interested in the band a lot more than I had been with any other music before. It made life easier, because at the time, for the past few years, I've been dealing with some hardships.
So it was around 2012, I think, and I was going through the divorce of my parents. I was having like a pretty rough time, and my friends were just like, listen to this band. And I was like, I don't know. And then I listened to Everywhere I Go, and here I am now.
Whenever I go through spouts of, I had a really bad spout of depression and suicidal tendencies from 7th to mid 9th grade. And the only thing that ever kept me from doing it was music. And there was a few different artists I listened to at the time, but Hollywood Undead was one of those ones I kept going back.
They provided a really good escape, because that's always how I've viewed music.
Music in general helps through hard times. I believe that.
It's impacted me in a lot of positive ways. Like, that band has been there for me sort of all through my teen years and now into my early adulthood. And I still manage to like relate to their songs, no matter if I'm going through a really rough time, like there's always a song for that. And when I'm going through a really great time, there's always a song for that, right?
Well, they sure have helped me through a lot. Like, it really feels nice to just listen to a song and feel like it's literally written about your life or something that you're feeling at the time.
Whenever like I'm depressed or something's going on in my life, I know like, you know what? I'm a Toronto American Tragedy. And, you know, like while I'm listening to this album right now, there's nothing I can do about whatever problem I have. I can fix it tomorrow. But right now I'm just listening to them and it's okay.
With the kind of music they make, like the lyrics and everything, they're always like so real and genuine.
And Hollywood Undead especially really made me go through the hard times. And yeah, it really empowered me.
And they brought me closer to my mom too, because I was 13, 14 years old when I first started going to their concerts, and my mom didn't want me to go alone. But she started to enjoy them too. And like, she was a fan. She's like, Emily, did you see what Funny Man posted? Did you see what Danny posted?
It's nice to know like that there's so many other people out there who like and respect the same music. It's like a great connector.
I feel like every time I meet a Hollywood Undead fan, it's like an instant connection where I can just talk to them for hours about songs, about other music they like.
I draw a lot for my HU fan account, which makes me be in touch with the HU army a lot. And from what I've seen, they're pretty nice to each other, no unnecessary drama or whatever.
Community, no matter what race, religion, sex, sexual preference, whatever.
It's just being chill, just vibing, having a good time. It doesn't matter what anyone else thinks. It's just you, the music, and having a good time. That's all you need in life, really.
There's really no judgment, it feels like. We're all just like, hey, dude, we both love this band, so let's be friends.
And I'm just really proud to be a part of a community like that.
Going to the shows was just an experience, because the community as a whole with larger venues is just always so like...
Like their shows, like there's no judgment, like everybody's just hype, everybody's...
So cool, you know, you can go to anybody in the show and just start hanging out and talk about your interests with the band.
You know, feeling the emotions of the songs and everything, all bonding over the same thing and forgetting about the world for a little bit, you know.
It just feels like you're part of the family, I guess. A dysfunctional one, but you're there.
If I were to say something to the band, I would just say thank you. Listening to their music in general, I think is something out of this world and amazing.
Keep innovating, keep striving to push forward in their creativity. That's the whole reason I'm still listening to them at like 22.
Keep on going with your music and stay true to yourselves. You've got something unique here. And that's the best part I like about the band. They have so many unique songs and they should just keep with it because that's what makes them Hollywood Undead.
Keep doing what you're doing as long as possible. I don't want to see any retirements any soon.
Just a sincere thank you for everything you've done to change my life and I'm sure millions of others.
Just thank you for helping me through my life. Thank you for being my family.
Thanks for keeping it real. Thanks for always just being so genuine with your music, making songs about real shit, speaking from experiences.
As cheesy as it sounds, thank you for saving my life. You know, there were a lot of rough times in my past and there was concerts and it was like a second family. And the fan base is like a second family. And if I had never gotten into the band, I do not think I would be here today. So thank you for everything.
I'm very proud of everything you guys have gone through and how far you've come in your career and your lives. Proud of you guys as a whole for what you've done for others and how you affect the community and just that you continue to be authentic in your artistry, like that you guys don't sell out. And that means a lot to me. And you guys mean a lot to me.
Thank you so much for like just being there for me and so many other people over the past like decade and a little bit. Your music has had more of an impact than you probably know. You guys mean so much to me and so many other people, and I think, you know, we're all very grateful for that.
Thank you. Thank you for amazing music. Thank you for keeping me out of my hard times, and thanks for putting on some amazing shows. I love you guys so much.
I will say, good weed. Good job on that, not gonna lie. And also for the band, lastly but not leastly, Johnny's the best, so go fuck yourself. Everyone else.